What's up, YouTube family? Welcome back. As y'all see, we just now entering Birmingham area, making it on down to Florida, going to wedding number two. Shout out to Alshunda and Ricardo, the Wilsons, baby. We're making it to our hotel room. It's like 5 o'clock in the morning, y'all. We are dog tired. I had me a Bang energy drink, and I tried to tell a few jokes to my baby, but she fell asleep on me.
All right, y'all. So it's 5:04 Georgia time, 4:04 Alabama time. We're in Florida now. At the Courtyard Marriott. All right. And Asia's ready to go to bed. So am I. How you feel, boo? I'm tired too. This what you call a trooper wife right here. This a ride or live instead of ride or die.
And I had to wrap my makeup on the top. Wow, I know.
Yeah, you were slime right handed. Wipe your mouth a little bit, you know. Got my tux for tomorrow right here. Yeah. 309. Alright. Okay. Pretty smooth. I can dig it. Yeah, we literally just gonna go to sleep in here. And that's it. Let me do a walkthrough. Oh my goodness. Oh, it's a huge bathroom. Look at that. It's got a little side over here. Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
What's up, YouTube? So this is day two. Now we're in Pensacola, Florida. It's Sunday, May 15th. We're here to celebrate Alshunda and Ricardo Wilson. Look at this beautiful scenery, y'all. She's gonna have a beach wedding. No shoes are required at the ceremony. So I'm gonna have my ashy feet out of my sandals. And we also gonna have the reception like 5 minutes away from the ceremony. So looking forward to this. I love the palm trees. Love the palm trees. So we're in the car again, headed out to get us some breakfast, my wife and I. Hey y'all, we are charged up. We are not tired as we thought we would be. So we decided to stop by a local waffle house. We spotted one, and my wife and I went in and actually sat down and ate a nice breakfast to hold us, because we knew it was going to be humid and hot outside. We had an outdoor ceremony and indoor reception, but we just wanted to be as energized as possible. So we pull up, get us something to eat. We enjoy the scenery on the way to the ceremony area to set up. And we are not as tired as we thought. Really, we are. I guess we're running off adrenaline. I'm not sure, but man, we are feeling good. We're in the car joking, laughing, talking about how much fun we're about to have. And then we finally make it to the ceremony area so we can set up everything. So here I am handling some major business, looking like somebody's daddy out here. My wife set up the camera and caught a nice angle of your boy. I actually am handling some major business right now. I'm talking to the wedding coordinator, Reggie, coaching him on how to get here. So we got there. We're setting up. I'm telling y'all, we work as a great team, man. My wife knows exactly what to do. She's getting the lights right. I'm sitting there thinking about what is going to be the next move, the best move. And I'm getting the speaker set up right now. Then after that, I'm going to do the lights. And then I'm gonna do the facade, I'm gonna do the projector, have the name on the wall, and just doing quality control checks. I'm actually gonna check all the AC plugs, make sure everything is green, not yellow or red. I have this surge protector that lets me know if it's yellow, it's on the verge of going out, might not wanna plug into it. If it's red, unplug it right away, you know, before I plug my equipment in. And this is a nice building. It's a long kind of rectangle style building. I really enjoyed working with the wedding coordinator team and the wedding party. They just made this even more fun for my wife and I. And it just felt like home, y'all. Like, the weather was not as bad as far as humidity to me, but it was a storm that night. We came in, dried off, and partied like it was 1999. We didn't let a little bit of wetness stop our shine. We shined the rest of the night. Y'all about to see it. Let's go. So we at hotel number two. Now we're in Gulf Shores, Alabama, y'all. Last night, you know, we made it in really late. This time, we've set up at the reception so far, and it's starting to rain outside for the ceremony, so we're hoping that just go ahead and calm down so we can have a beautiful ceremony out there at the beach, Gulf Shores, Alabama. Let me show y'all. All right. Ooh, let's see if I can turn. Here we go. Life of a girl.
Exactly. I do what I want to do. Where am I? My car is probably out here somewhere. There's my car. My little, yeah. Oh, I like this setup better than last night's. Yeah, we're going to be here two nights. I can dig this.
Can you turn on some lights, honey?
You are my light, honey.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
Put your phone up.
All right.
So here we are at the all the horseplay, y'all. We are finally here at the beautiful beach. Man, I'm feeling good. My wife is with me. She going around getting a few A-B-roll shots, pre-wedding shots, just to show y'all how nice it is. There's a tent behind the ceremony area right here. We actually get in there and removed it. I got some of the guys to help me remove that. I'm a very aesthetic type person, like crossing my T's, dotting my I's, and I seen it. I was like, look, I would move that orange shit if I could, but they was too far out in the background, so they left, and it was just beautiful, y'all. It was absolutely beautiful. We got the tent removed after this shot, and it was just a nice time. As you see, the rain was coming, but it held off, man. They got to say all their vows. They got to say I do, and it was great, man. Got down the aisle, no rain, and as soon as they said I do, we jetted to the car, and rain was coming down like crazy, but no equipment got damaged. Nobody got hurt, so we had a great time, man. So we got here about 45 minutes before the wedding begun. Wasn't much to the setup, you know, I had a wireless battery. And as y'all see, there was another wedding happening next to us, but it ended right before our wedding, so everything was perfect. Here comes the beautiful wedding party, followed by the beautiful bride. My man's right here, he was struggling. I was about to run over there and help him, but one of the groomsmen ran out real quick, the best man. So I was like, you know what, I'm gonna stay put. I don't wanna be in none of their photos. And here comes the beautiful bride and her father. When I tell y'all, her father came down that aisle singing that song and dancing and just having a great time. This is the energy I'm looking for every single time. He's singing along, he's loving on his daughter, and it was just beautiful.
And your lives enrich everyone who you come in contact with. Your marriage will take love, trust, dedication, and commitment. Colossians chapter 3, verses 12 through 14, which was also written by the Apostle Paul.
Alshunda and Ricardo are now one, hashtag one in a Wilson. We are now at the reception hall, ladies and gentlemen. It is pouring down raining outside. We're about to kill the lights to give y'all the full effect. The wedding party is making their way to the reception. We beat everybody in, of course. My wife is filming right now. I think I'm still out in the car right now. I'm coming in so I can get the music going, do a sound test before everybody make it in, and we introduce the wedding party. And all the fun is about to begin. I love the decor. I love it. Absolutely love. When I tell y'all that they flipped this room, y'all see it. Those are my up lights. There I am. And the rest of everything else is the wedding coordinator and decor personnel's, which was Reggie and his team. I'm going to show you guys. I got their name on the fireplace. Man, they flipped this room. I couldn't believe it. It looked nothing like how it did in the beginning. Fresh flowers, real flowers. There it is. There's the hashtag. There's another cake. There's some cupcakes. The seashells matched the beach vibe. It was a pink and blue theme. Very colorful, very delightful. I loved it. It really made you feel like, you know, a beach vibe, you know. Everything was matching. I really did like it a lot. So with that said, y'all, my wife is just showing off a few more decor elements just to give y'all a taste for the room. And in a minute, you're going to see it with the lights off. There we go. Welcome in, Mr. and Mrs. Wilson. They came in, they was live. My wife had the microphone, and she is just giving it to them, y'all. We making them drop it like it's hot. Look at that. That dress is absolutely beautiful on her. And I love what Mr. Wilson got on, y'all. I mean, that's player. That is player. All right, y'all. Y'all know this is the first dance, so I'm just going to hush right here. I get it now. Now look, for copyright reasons, we couldn't put the song on here. But y'all guess in the comments what they was jamming to. Father and daughter dance. Bring that energy, Dad. I see you. Here we go. Up next, we got the beautiful mother of the groom, mother and son dance, ladies and gentlemen. All right, it is party time with the Wilsons, baby. We got the dance floor going. We're going to do it like this for the rest of the night, y'all. Thank y'all so much for tuning in. Congratulations to Alshunda and Ricardo, one and the Wilson. Let's party, baby. Y'all already know what time it is. If you can't hit with your best friend, put your arm around them right now. We swag surfing. I'm bringing that ATL flavor to their face right now. It's going all the way digital right now. I had to get me a little video for the Snapchat, for the TikTok. Shout out to the guests. A lot of them served in the military with Ricardo and Alshunda. The bridesmaids were singing Shy on Facebook Live, so I made a remix. Check this out.
My mother, in physical attraction, but to my satisfaction,
so here we go with the remix right here. Check this out. Look at how they replied to that drop, y'all. That's live on the spot. I really wish I could show y'all a lot of the live energy, but for copyright issues, I can't show y'all what songs I'm playing, what I'm remixing with what. Hopefully I won't get struck by that one. I get a strike. I said struck. Hopefully I won't strike my channel for doing that live remix, but that was me. I seen these ladies, the bridesmaids, had their bachelorette party, and they were singing this Shy song. So I said, you know what? They love Pony, and they love that Shy song, so I'm going to do these as a remix together and give it to them like I just did, man. It was so much fun. Congratulations to the Wilsons. Be sure to like this video, subscribe, share our channel, man. Let's share the love. Thank y'all for tuning in. Until the next video, we'll see y'all next time. We out of here.